I ordered these for a friend of mine. He was stoked to get them. He couldn't wait to play. I was having a problem with one stick lighting up easily, but once they were being played on the drums they lit up with no problem. They are obviously not everyday sticks, but they are something fun to add to the band gigs. I would recommend these to anyone who wants to add flair while playing the drums. My 8-year-old son just started. He loves them so much. BTW, I love them too. These are acrylic sticks and have a lot of vibration. About the size of big 2Bs, I use 5Bs. Double strokes can be a bit tough, but for what they are awesome. I am currently using a Roland TD25 set, and since it has mesh pads and plastic rims, probably won't damage as much as on metal rims. They haven't died yet. I play no drum songs off YouTube through my jam room PA. Look awesome in lower light. Enjoy the video. Listened in headphones and was surprised at quality of recording sound. Punchy, heavy stick but aesthetically pleasing for songs that feature the drummer more. Definitely not for regular use. Change colors with each hit. You don't have to turn them on or off. Fun to play with and great for musician photography. DoPhotoShelter.com. So far so good. My husband likes them. He used them for one of his gigs already. These don't have like the best balance to be playing with as your main sticks. I think these are best to be used for pulling out for a special song at your gig. I purchased these for my nephew for Christmas. He loved them. Seems durable and the sticks are heavier than normal sticks. Capital O.